world's gone crazy. It's all way too much. I just need your touch. You got some kind of hold on me, and still you set me free. You reach the best of me. Oh, you put my mind at ease. It's just you and me. They say it takes two or three. Be right back, same place next week. Cause when I'm running low, with no place to go, you step in on time. Oh, you blow my mind, you feel like
every Sunday morning, jumps all in my bones, and I can't wait too long, and you give me just what I need. Every Sunday morning, jumps all in my bones, and I can't wait too long, and you give me just what I need.
Like Sunday morning. Last night I had a vision of a disco in the sky. I saw angels and saints dancing together. Like a mystical dream, it clouded my mind, but I remembered to move. I remembered that groove. I remember the thump of the bass and the pump of the kick, because my heart was almost out my body and I felt free, I felt joy, I felt things I never thought I'd feel before. It was deep, it was soulful, it was techno, it was disco, a kaleidoscope of sound. It was truly underground, it was an essential mix in the clouds where we could dance and sing out loud. It was New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one. There were speakers the size of skyscrapers, and the stars, they flickered like strobes. And everybody loved everybody else. There was no hurt, there was no sorrow, there was no pain. And like children, we danced, and we laughed, and we played. Without a care in the world, without a flicker of despair. It was all about house music. It was that thing that we shared. A tribal feast of rhythm, a ceremony of sound. The gathering of the spirits that would lift us off the ground. My vision was so clear.
Thank you. person becomes a believer, their spirit is made right. But sometimes the heart rim, the soul rim, the mind rim is a little slow getting the message, because life has left a hole in it due to molestation, low self-esteem, abuse. But I came to tell you that God has come to heal a hole in your soul. My sister Leandria is going to help me with this story. Take your time, sister. Sing it for somebody.
Deliver me.
Rescue me from myself.
All I seem to do is hurt me.
Anybody overthink a lot, overthink a lot. That hurts you.
Hurt me.
That's right. Now let's take it up and cry out.
Finishing
it, but I need you to just say it one more time.
Yeah.
No matter how long you try to run, he loves you. And he ain't gonna let you get away without knowing who he is, you know? See, I was once just like you. I didn't know Jesus. I made a lot of wrong decisions in my life. But somebody prayed for me, you know? Like that old song say, somebody prayed for me. Thank God for my mother and my daddy. They brought me up in church. They introduced me to the man named Jesus. They let me know that how he was the Son of God. And he died on the cross just for me. And guess what? He died on the cross just for you. That's right. I'm a living witness, and he saved me from doing so many wrong things that I didn't even know I was doing wrong. He saved me from drinking. He saved me from smoking. He saved me from sleeping around with all types of women. God is so good. He saved my life. Every time I think about the goodness the Lord has done for me, I just get happy and I just gotta testify. That's right, that's what this is. I'm just telling somebody about his goodness. It's called the good news. And if you want him in your life, all you have to do is call the name of Jesus. He loves you. That's right. He died for you. That's right. See, the devil don't want you to know him. That's why he got you so busy and tied up with so many things, you know. Working too hard.
got so rough and the going got tough. Didn't think that nobody understood me. Didn't think that nobody was in my corner. Couldn't trust nobody. Didn't know which way to turn, which way to go.